People start to make mistakes when they stress out too much. If you know what I mean.
Se irá por ti entonces.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Okay, let's do this. If you want to try, be my guest.
What do you mean?
For every road, there's a different gate. If you try to use a gate that's meant for someone else, well, see?
Does this mean Snow can't come with us?
Yep, he stays.
Ah, qué putada.
Guess I drew the short straw. And don't you do anything foolish behind our backs, like trying to take on Giant Flan single-handed?
Yeah, you behave yourself or else. You got it? I'm serious, Snow.
I'll be good. And back to business.
Y aquí tenemos que mirar la otra, el otro portal que había. Estos son sin parar de portales. Pide ayuda al Moguri, ¿por qué? Tú, Moguri. Portalito, portalito. Sí, vamos a activarlo. No creo que orden los factores altere el resultado aquí.
Yes, yes, it worked.
Popo.
Sarah, you okay?
Popo.
No parece estar muy bien, ¿eh?
It's nothing. I'm fine, really. Just tired, I guess.
Hmm. Right. Somehow I kind of doubt it's nothing.
Human society continues to develop. Machines once run by the Falsi are now powered by human technology. Driving the progress is the Academy, which has grown to take a leading role in affairs of state. Under its young leader, the Academy is working to solve the paradoxes that warp the surrounding space-time. At the heart of the distortions is the Yasha's Massif.
Why? Vamos al futuro, de ahí.
People always say the future will be better. They believe the hardships of the present fade with the passage of time. And so we hope, waiting for a future brighter than today. But Sarah, remember this. As you walk towards a brighter tomorrow, you have to look back to your past.
El episodio 3, ahora este me cuadra un poco más. Pero claro, lo he hecho al revés. Pero siempre está bien ver a una cara conocida, aunque sea el Snow con ese P pelo que me lleva al jodido. In ancient times, a Falci devoured the light, darkness cloaked the sky, and the earth knew only night. This must be the eclipse.
You know what this is?
They said 500 years ago, a massive Falci appeared. For a while, it blotted out the sun and turned everything dark.
If that happened 500 years in your past, then this must be 200 years in my future.
Ooh.
Right. Something's wrong. Look, the eclipse is only affecting this small area. That shouldn't be possible.
Okay, so you're saying this could be a paradox?
That's what I'm saying.
Huh.
Paradojas, paradojas.
This reminds me of stories we heard, that there used to be a great city on Grand Pulse. I bet this is what these ruins are.
Bueno, vamos a las ruinas.
No one's been able to figure that out.
Hola.
More or less locked up.
Hello, are you here to observe the facility? I can answer any questions you might have.
Ah, yeah, perfect. I do have some questions. Where are we? And what year is it?
Wait, you can't just...
What? Just...
Vamos a ver, Sora.
Yashas Massif, 10 AF, sir.
10 AF? Cool. So nowhere near 200 years.
I must say, this is the first time anyone asked me what year it was. I don't suppose you happen to be time travelers?
Claro. Antes se lo van a explicar.
Ah, yes, I almost forgot. I'm supposed to hand out this map. Take it, it's free.
Vale. Bueno, bien. Que no sea porque no exploro. Oiga, señor.
The sun's disappearance is no need for panic. It's our job as scientists to figure out what's behind this mystery.
Ah. Me alegro que haya gente como usted que se encargue de estas cosas. Todo va a hacer dar una vuelta enorme.
Walking along the path of the searchlight. Most monsters hate light and will do anything to avoid it.
Luz, luz, luz. Ah, está por culo. Oh. Pues no, no parece probable que pueda vencerlo. ¡Hola! ¡Ataquer! ¡Joder! Le he vencido. Pero no lo he podido reclutar. Vamos a ver qué es lo que dice la base de enemigos. La base de datos. Bestias. Monstruos salvajes. Regimos. Vejimo, daño normal todo, domesticable. Ya, pero para pillarlo, no veas. Para pillarlo al bicho este. ¡Ah! ¿Dónde vas? Hola.
The scientists are so passionate about their work. They're working just as hard as ever, even in the dark. Speaking of passionate, I'm the most passionate person I know when it comes to making a living. And on that note, please peruse my passionately promising pick of pieces.
No hay nada nuevo. Entonces no me interesa.
I know it's a little dark in here, but I paid my electric bill, I swear.
Bla 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 bla. Oye, tú.
The building over there is part of the Padre ruins. Should take a look around if you have the time.
Qué poco apasionado, tío. Hey, caja, mía, me la llevo. Uy, va, este me ha pillado.